Today is October 20th, and it finally occurred to me. You know what it occurred to me? I have to go to work in a little bit. One of the most wow, it's incredibly important. Wow. Here's what happened today. Today, I had three stocks. One of them was Costco, the other was IBM, and the other one was Wynn. I held Wynn and Costco overnight, okay? And Costco was fluttering around neutral. Wynn, on the heels of earnings from another Las Vegas stock, was up. So I made profit on Wynn. And then I bought into IBM because it was trending up from positive earnings. I made some money there. So I was up 4R. And then I could have sold Costco at a neutral point. And Costco was doing is dropping, coming back up, dropping, coming back up. It did about four times. On the fifth time, it came back down, but it was a little bit less than where the high was. So what the market was telling me was, get out, get out, get out, get out of the stock, not get out. You're always welcome everywhere else, but just get out of the stock right now, at this moment. So, like anything in life, the most, and I keep saying this over and over again, the most. See, the thing is, people listen. When people say something, and I'm having a dialogue with somebody, I have to listen. The problem with me is that I'm in my own world and I shut everything out. So people will say something, but I don't hear them. Because I'm thinking, I'm calculating, I'm doing math, I'm doing calculus in my mind when people are talking. When I'm day trading, I can't be doing calculus. I wasn't good at calculus, but I'm doing calculus. Nowadays, I'm doing algebra to solve the same problem. So the reality is, the most important thing. Okay, I thought the other was the most important thing, but this is really important. The most important thing is being able to listen. Listening by the eye. That's what it is. Listening, visually being able to recognize what's going on, and then listening what the market is telling me. The market is saying something. I'm going this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Look, I'm right here. And chances are, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just drop and take all your money. Okay? That's what the market is saying. Listening. Wow. Listening. It's incredibly important. Listening.